trophy that everyone has been just really craving since 1969, 1970.
How about the fans who had the opportunity to touch the trophy? And that trophy right there on that bus that's right outside Union Station. A who's who amongst the Arrowhead faithful here at Union Station, Mick Schaefer.
We were yelling for some of our co-workers to go try to get Dwayne Bowe. I think they thought we were saying Rainbow over Dwayne Bowe.
Or Rainbow, like one of Gary's dogs. No, Dwayne Bowe. Look at that sea of red you see outside Union Station. All for the world champion Kansas City Chiefs.
Don't try to send a text out or a tweet out here, by the way. I've been trying for an hour. It ain't working. We're going to bring in former Chiefs wide receiver Dwayne Bowe here. Saw him along the way. It's
how
a game
you doing?
This year. How you doing, Dwayne? Have a seat right here. You got your hand warmers? We'll put these ear warmers on your head. There you go, sir. Can you hear us? How you doing?
Great. Amazing.
What is this like for you?
Oh, my gosh. LSU win.
Right, that's right.
It's like, I think everything is happening for a reason. 2020. I think it's the underdog season. I think I'm excited, man. Look at all these people. The support the city gave us. There's no way we couldn't bring home the title with all this love. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Amazing. Wow.
There's been a lot of talk about Chiefs Kingdom, what this means to the fans. This franchise cares more about the fans than just about any other, I would argue. Do you really feel that?
I can. I mean, 50 years, these same fans been coming, selling out the stadium, win, lose, or draw. The energy that they give the players and the coaches and the city, I mean, you couldn't ask for a better environment and a better situation to do it for.
Dwayne, we still walk around at all the games. There's still 82 jerseys all over the place. I've seen you at some games this year. How cool is it for you to come back? And what's this whole thing mean to you?
Oh, man, it means a lot. Just coming back, mentoring some of those guys, the receivers, and just seeing the transition, like, what didn't we have that they have? And it was just discipline. These guys follow orders. They play relentlessly. And right now, I'm lost for words, but I've never seen this many people. Ever. It's like a million people out here, right?
There is probably going to be over a million people here.
Wow, that's crazy.
If you could send a message to the fans, the people who have stood by this franchise for decades, what would it be?
Oh, man. I can't even. Wow. I'm lost for words.
How does this compare to a game?
It feels like a game atmosphere, actually. I'm in shock. I mean, even when it's cold, these guys still came out and represented for our team. And it's like, we're going to forever be indebted to them and forever play our hearts out for them.
What would it have been like, Dwayne, to catch passes from Patrick Mahomes?
Oh, my God. That would have been a dream. I'm still having dreams about that.
But,
you can't turn back time. I mean, I'm glad that he's in the situation he's in with a great coach and a good team. And I'm happy to just be a part of a Super Bowl team. I would have gave one of my legs to play with Mahomes, you know?